fresh beginning to all of my regrets and